Hi, welcome back to LiveBinders, your online digital binder platform.
In this video, we will cover how to upload individual files from inside your binder. Now first, open the LiveBinder in edit mode. If you do not see the edit button, click on the arrow and click on the binder pencil icon. In edit mode, you will see the toolbar on the top left corner of your screen. Now first, let's add a tab to upload our file in. And let's rename it. Now let's click on Add Content. Select Upload. And click on Choose File to navigate to the desired file. Now, if you have a subscription on your LiveBinders account, you will see the Make File Private checkmark. This will allow you to make your file private. And finally, click Upload. Now, this file is a PDF. PDFs, JPEGs, and images will display inside the binder. Other files like Word documents or any file that requires an application to run will not display in the LiveBinder, but will display a download link and viewers can access the document with the link. Now let's view it in percent mode. And that is how you upload a file within your LiveBinder.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up below. For more tips and tricks to use on your LiveBinder, subscribe to our channel or visit us at livebinders.com. Thank you.